Are you searching for a CD, a jumbo CD, maybe a five-year CD, a long-term CD, something like a 10-year? Maybe you're interested in something that has 7%, 5% average over the last 10 years. And I know what you're thinking, well, CDs don't have that. And you're right, they don't. Let's go over what the CD rates are right now in November 2020, and let's look at what is average 7% over the last 10 years. So let's take a look at the best 10-year CD rates for November 2020. You've got Discover Bank, $2,500 minimum, and they'll give you less than 1% interest on your money. I mean, inflation's growing around 3% right now. So we're going to lock up your money for 10 years, and you're going to get 1% interest. And then you're going to pay probably 3 to 12% tax on that. So that's negative money, technically. So what beats that? Maybe a five-year jumbo CD rate, so $100,000 minimum. I get 1.25% interest rate on that, so I'm going to lock up my money for 5 years, get a jumbo CD rate. That's not too bad, 1.25%. It's not great, I got to admit. 1.25% for 5 years, and inflation's running higher than that, and then you have to pay tax on that. So that's still negative money. So let's talk about CD alternatives. Things that are as high as 6 and some change, 5 and some change, even as high as 12. I know what you're thinking, that's not possible, but banks really don't want you to know about their dirty little secret, that there are investments out there that are as good as a CD, that are better liquidity, have a better return. I know that sounds a little interesting, but let's just take a look. A CD Buster averages 6.27 for the last 10 years, and you deposit $100,000, and then the next year it's worth $23,000, and then the next year it's worth $45,000, and you go down the line, it's worth $105,000, then it's worth $110,000. Year 10, it's worth $122,000, and that's tax-free money. You take the $122,000 and you walk tax-free. Option two is you have more liquidity. You deposit $100,000, next year it's worth $100,000, year after that it's worth $100,000, doesn't start to grow until like year 6, 7, and 8. Year 10 has $113,000, take that, walk, it's fully liquid. The banks don't want you to know this, it's not a bank product. Look, we got this guy all upset, so he wants me to tell you the truth. He wants me to tell you exactly how this works. You know, what's the catch? Okay, let's go over it. What's the catch? Well, the first big catch is that you have to qualify for it. You have to be of some average health. Not the best health in the world, but you got to have a little health. Got to be a little healthy. Number two, it's not licensed in every state. So only about 35 states allow you to do a CD Buster like this. Oh, and you have to keep it in for about 10 years, at least with the one option. The second option, you can take it out, but it only starts to really make money after like the fifth year. It is really a 10-year product. You can have $50,000 or $25,000. You don't have to have jumbo money like $100,000. That's not necessary. So the trick is you have to qualify for health. It's not licensed in every state. So if you're interested in this, shoot me an email with your age, and what state you live in, and I'll have somebody get back to you, let you know if this is licensed in your state or not. And then they'll shoot you a proposal on how it would work over 5 to 10 years. You take your pick, you go from there. Thanks for checking it out. See you next month with next month's CD rates.